Today, we will talk about Brahmos. Brahmos is the best cruise missile currently in service. It can be launched from submarine, ship, aircraft, or land. Brahmos is a joint venture between the Indian Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, and the Russian Federation's NPO Mashinostroyeniya. The name Brahmos is a portmanteau formed from the names of two rivers, the Brahmaputra of India and the Moskva of Russia. Brahmos has a two-stage propulsion system, with a solid propellant rocket for initial acceleration and a liquid-fuel ramjet, responsible for sustained supersonic cruise. Air-breathing ramjet propulsion is much more fuel-efficient than rocket propulsion, giving the Brahmos a longer range. The initial variant of Brahmos had a maximum speed of Mach 2.8. The current speed is between Mach 3 to 3.5. Mach 4.5 Brahmos is under development. Eventually, Brahmos will be upgraded to hypersonic speed. Because ramjet engines work most efficiently at higher supersonic speeds, and can operate up to speeds of Mach 6. As of now, after Zircon, Brahmos is the fastest cruise missile. The high speed gives it better target penetration than lighter subsonic cruise missiles. If you take an example of the American Tomahawk. Being twice as heavy, and almost four times as fast as Tomahawk, Brahmos has more than 32 times kinetic energy. This is the impact, when a Brahmos hit a vessel without a warhead. The ship-launched and land-based missiles can carry a 200 kg warhead, whereas the air-launched version, Brahmos A, can carry a 300 kg warhead. Brahmos weighs 3,000 kilograms or 6,600 pounds, an air-launched version weighs 2,500 kilograms or 5,500 pounds. Its capability to carry out evasive S-shaped maneuvers in the terminal phase makes it difficult to shoot down at close range. Brahmos measures 8.4 meter in length and 0.6 meter in diameter. The point to be noted is, baseline Brahmos can only launch from a submarine VLS tube, not from a torpedo tube. But Brahmos NG can be launched from both VLS and torpedo tube. Brahmos NG is a mini version based on the existing Brahmos, specially designed as an air launch weapon. It weighs around 1.5 tons and measures 5 meters in length and 50 centimeters or 20 inch in diameter, making it 50% lighter and 3 meters shorter than its predecessor. Brahmos is equipped with one of the best guidance systems, inertial navigation in midcourse, and active radar homing in the terminal phase. As a result, it has an accuracy of just 1 meter CEP. Usually, advanced subsonic missiles flies at 5 meter altitude. Supersonic missiles flies at 10 meter or higher. And hypersonic missiles flies at around 20,000 meter. But, Brahmos has the capability of attacking targets by flying as low as less than 5 meter, or 15 feet in altitude. It can also fly as high as 15,000 meter, or 50,000 feet. The sea-skimming capability and higher supersonic speed is the deadliest combination. It gives the enemy air defense system very less time to detect, track, and engage. In addition, it features electronic counter-countermeasure, which enables it to operate effectively even if the enemy wants to jam the missile. There is no proper information about the Brahmos' maximum range, but it has over 500 kilometers. A 1,500 kilometers Brahmos is currently under development. For non-MTCR members, the range is 290 kilometers. If you combine all the features, its stealth design, and sea-skimming capability to avoid long-range detection, then S-shaped maneuvers in the terminal phase, with electronic counter-countermeasure to operate in intense EW environment, makes it almost impossible to intercept by existing missile defense systems, and its precision makes it lethal, especially to surface ships. Ex-managing director of Brahmos Aerospace has said, the Brahmos missile system can defeat any electronic countermeasures, and can destroy any advanced air defense system available across the globe, including the S-400. He also said, a major country had conducted a study to defeat the Brahmos missile, and the conclusion of the study, their frontline ship can defend against one Brahmos missile, but if two Brahmos missiles are fired, no warship can defend. That's it for today. See you in the next video.